Hello everyone. Today's micro lesson will focus on the Dorian scale. Before we talk about the Dorian scale, we first need to define what a scale is. A scale is a series of half steps, represented by the following symbol, and whole steps, represented by the following symbol, that start and end on the same pitch name. A Dorian scale follows the following order of half steps and whole steps. Whole step, half step, whole step, whole step, whole step, half step, whole step. Let's look at a piano keyboard and look at an example of a Dorian scale. The example for this video will be the D Dorian scale. Because this is a D Dorian scale, we will start on the pitch D. Now, let's follow the order of half steps and whole steps. Up a whole step from D is the pitch E. A half step up from E is the pitch F. A whole step from F is G. A whole step up from G is A. Another whole step up from A is the pitch B. After B, we go up a half step to C. Finally, a whole step up from the C is the pitch D. This pattern gives us the following pitches in order: D, E, F, G, A, B, C, and finally D. Let's take a listen to what the D Dorian scale sounds like. The D Dorian scale has a sad-like sound to it. This is something that will be common with all Dorian scales. Here is an A Dorian scale. Look for the different half steps and whole steps in the music you play. Can you find any examples of the D Dorian scale or other Dorian scales? That is all for this micro lesson. Thanks for watching.